My duty to entertain them. I am the most talented after all.
Oh, you are impossible.
And how are you going to do that?
But I'm going to sing for them, of course. Don't you want to hear my beautiful voice?
You can't sing.
Of course I can. Just listen. She'll be coming round the mountain. She's gone. She'll be coming round the mountain.
Singing?
Well, yes. You think you can do better than that?
That's not hard. Let me just show you what entertaining an audience means.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's try a little something. And I want to hear everybody sing.
Di mana dia, anak kambing saya yang makan daun talas.
Di mana dia, buah hati saya. Hati saya bagai telur dikupas. Chan mali chan, chan mali chan, chan mali chan ketipong payo. Chan mali chan, chan mali chan, chan mali chan ketipong payo.
Ali, don't you want to sing something for them? No?
You're so shy.
Okay, well, it's my turn then.
And what will you be singing?
I know a nice one. If you know this one, sing along.
This one.
Lee, come on, give it a try.
Lee,
Oh, he's off dreaming.
Let me try another song. I know he likes it.
Okay, but you'll have to sing with us.
Singapura, oh Singapura, sunny island sets in the sea. Singapura, oh Singapura, pretty flowers bloom for you and me. Come along, join the song in merry singing. Blend our voices, join in the chorus. Singapura, oh Singapura, pretty flowers bloom for you and me. Singapura, oh Singapura, pretty flowers bloom for you and me.
She was asleep.
But why? And how?
Please, come back! Where have you gone?
What is he doing? Lee, come back!
Yeah, come back!
Is it me you're looking for?
No, I'm looking for an angel.
Oh, then it's me!
No, she's a beautiful girl.
Did you say beautiful? Oh, it would be me then.
It's me.
Oh, no, it's me.
It's me.
You're not the one. It's me.
It's me.
It's me, not you. He thinks it's me.
It's me. Don't kid yourself. It's me. It's me.
Me.
It's me. It's me. You're not the one. It's me.
It's me!
Hey! Oscar's coming!
Oh, Oscar.
Hello, Oscar!
Who is that?
Hello. Hello, Lee.
Who are you? And how do you know my name?
I'm Oscar, and I have always lived here. So I know many things.
Huh?
I also know who you're looking for.
Who is she? Where is she?
Well, she's Princess Amy. But finding her is not going to be that easy.
You won't find her. Take me.
No, take me.
Oh, no. Please. Take me.
Oscar. Tell me where to find her.
Princess Amy fell asleep a long time ago. Your song made her appear. But she is still under the enchantment of the sleeping village.
She's sleeping.
How can I awaken her then?
Maybe your voice is pure enough to break the charm. Try singing again.
Try it, Lee. Try singing again.
But be careful. Who knows what strange encounters you may have along the way.
See what happens.
Sir, I didn't mean to. I'm looking for a
princess.
I don't know about any princess. But since you woke me up, maybe you can also revive my powers. Sing!
But you can do it. Help me. Sing along, everyone.
Louder!
Enchantment. Maybe I should go to the village.
It doesn't sound like a great idea to me.
You could fall under the charm of the village as well.
is. She's just... she's beautiful.
Oscar, don't go! Oh, what am I going to do?
Don't give up, Lee.
Look at what you have done so far.
Yes, you woke up the fire.
And the light. You made her appear.
Keep on singing, Lee. I am sure you'll wake Ami up.
Keep on singing. What's that? What is going on?
I am the Lady of the Sea, and I need your help too. My powers have disappeared during my long sleep.
But I need to save Princess Ami.
There's a time for everything, Lee. First, you must help me retrieve my powers. Sing your magical song. Sing with me.
Magic song, it is the key.
But Princess Ami is not free.
Your friends will help you sing your song.
Because you're not in this on your own.
Your magic song, it is the key. But Princess Ami is not free. You could give up and go on home.
Sing together!
finally did it!
No, Oscar. We did it.